The dust generated by the row in the Kano State House of Assembly has settled. The major casualty is the Deputy Speaker Hamisu Ibrahim. The former Speaker Al-Hasarurum is the beneficiary. He is now sworn in as deputy, 11 months after he resigned the speakership amid allegations of corruption. Other principal officers sworn in include Muhammad Bello as majority leader, with Usman Bateya as his deputy. Bopha Babba, representing Kano Municipal, will now serve as the chief whip, with Ayuba Labaran as majority whip. The speaker, who was the original target, has survived this term.
The agreement states as follows. One, that the Right Honorable Speaker Yusuf Abdullahi Atta Afaje constituency should remain as the Speaker. Two, that Right Honorable Kabir Al-Asarurum Rana constituency to serve as Deputy Speaker. Three, that the Honorable Mohammed Bello Butubutu Rimangada Topa constituency to serve as a majority leader. That Honorable Bapa Babada Agundi Kano Municipal constituency to serve as chief whip.
The minority leader, Abdullahi Muhammad of the opposition People's Democratic Party, defends his participation in the attempt to remove the speaker.
I want to let people know that one of the members in this house was hesitating that I have no vote to vote. This is what I said. This is a disgrace to Kano State Assembly, to Kano State in general. Thing being a majority leader, by law, I have the right to vote and to be voted in. So I also want to use this opportunity or medium to challenge the state and federal government because of the economic situation of the state and the national in general. People have no food, they have no money, they don't have anything. Now is the date, is the time of Ramadan. We don't have anything. People, even we, the legislators, we don't have anything to offer to people. So I call on the federal government, the state government, to release money.
The crisis in the Kano State House of Assembly might have been over, but there still remains the challenge of repairing the fractured relationship among the members, with the 2019 general elections fast approaching. Idris Jibrin, Channels Television News.